presently.
Thanks.
Dad!
No.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Another day at work.
Big day.
Yeah. So, how's your wife?
Yeah, she's good. Everything's good, to be honest.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'll see you in the lab after lunch.
Okay.
Oh, Mrs. Springfield wants to see us at 9:30. So just make sure you're there.
Okay.
Hello, Mrs. Springfield.
Hi. Congratulations on Project X. You have so passed my expectations, so I'm going to give you, Timothy, a promotion.
Yes.
So keep up the good work, Ender, and we're going to be working on this new project called Project Estorlioz.
Thank you, sir. It's been a pleasure to work on this project. It's been a dream of mine, so I just... like to say thanks for giving me the chance to work on this. Well, have a great day, sir.
You too. Thank you. Come again.
Don't worry, maybe on the next project, yeah? Well,
welcome to 10 o'clock news. Justin, we are hearing reports of an explosion that happened at the lab. Many people were present, but we do not know if there were any casualties. Emergency services are currently arriving and are still investigating the cause of the explosion, but it does appear that it may take some time. On to other news.
What happened?
Are you okay?
This watch.
Steve.
victim down there with his...
What?
Well, after we're done with him, you'll never see that thing again. I've got a plan. Let's go downstairs.
You got the new reset tape up there?
Oh yeah.
I found it inspiring. Yeah, I know. Oh, you're welcome. Awesome.
So can you get us that paper?
I'll just come get it now.
What was the result for the
give us the watch now.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to say no.
Where did he go? Oh. Let's go back. Let's go back.
Come in.
You know how you sent me the paper on how to create oxygen?
Hey,
I can't get the ratio, but can you show me?
I'll show you. I'll just come with you.
So the results are very promising. I mean, with this, our watches will be the heaviest in the world.
Close the door. Oh, yes. He's left the watch. Okay, so we need to find how to create a time loop so that we get stuck in it. I've got it. What is it?
This wasn't here before. Something doesn't feel right. Talking past again. Without my watch, I can't get out of this time loop. I'm finished.
So, the power, it's within you. Not in the watch. You are special, Marcel.
I don't need this watch. I just need to learn how to harness my power. That's strange. Didn't knock it down. They're not there. The time loop. It must be broken.
How do you get out of the time loop?
I know it's me.
So, you finally found out. Took you a while. Guys, let's go. Come on.
Why are you moving?
Oh, yeah. So, earlier,
we managed to get inside your office and we tampered with your watch. So now, when you stop time, I don't stop.
To be honest, this is too easy. You know you can't beat me. And